The bell is rung, and soon this ring will be full of superstars.
Soon this ring is going to be filled with a beautiful chaos. But right now, we got to pay attention to these two superstars who hope to have a long fight ahead of them.
Got him caught. Uh-oh. Dragon screw. Balor shows the wherewithal.
Rollins escaping danger.
Trapping the arm.
STO!
That's gonna hurt.
Here we go.
Oh, oh my God, what a forearm!
That's a jump.
Finn Balor's response has been eliminated.
He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Corey, discuss the importance of stamina in a match like this.
It is the ultimate test of stamina. And as JBL often says, you can't win a match like this early, but you can lose it early.
Sheamus denies the attack. Oh, he's looking a little off balance.
He's got a lot of work left to do in this one, Michael. Hopefully he doesn't absorb too much more punishment.
Now that'll do some serious damage. Kick lands. Just deadlifting right there, the power.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Can't even stand.
Black magic. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Well, it's just a step too slow.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Boom! On the jaw. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Oh, that hurt. I don't ring your bell. Saw that one coming. Lands a kick to the gut. And that's when
the Undertaker has been eliminated.
Oh, Sheamus saw it coming.
Big punch finds its mark. An inverted backbreaker. Out.
Oh! Oh! DDT. Who's gonna enter next?
For him to recover.
Yeah, all the architect's designs seem to be going astray.
Got to figure out a new plan quick.
What a shot! Oh, he's got him up high. The fellow-away slam.
Take a good look.
life Titan, folks. Caught with a punch. Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Hip attack in the corner.
Which superstar is this going to be?
Target acquired and destroyed.
Absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
The temple's getting rattled.
Look out. Just muscling up their opponent. Into the gut-wrench suplex. And he's able to count.
Who's it gonna be?
Oh, nice. And Seth batters the opposition with even more offense.
Now, Sheamus could be in some real jeopardy here.
This very well could lead to elimination.
Oh, right to the throat.
Versatility from Rollins. Punch lands.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's weapon. Yeah, absolutely executed.
He saw it coming. Taking advantage. How's that for a count?
Reversal on top of reversal.
Right down with a DDT.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Oh, and a rear super kick.
Nasty. Jimmy gets intercepted. Caving in the air. Chop bomb. Oh, let me spread the snare.
It is good.
He got whipped into that corner.
See, he is feeling it. Big back body drop. Now
electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Oh my, down with authority.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
And the snap suplex.
Kick to the gut. Here's the setup. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now. And it's The Rock. The reversal.
He deflects it right back. Very well. forearm.
Here we go.
Flatline, man.
taste the finish line, but really have the stamina to get there.
Oh, that can rock you.
He's got a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
This could be it. Oh, well scouted by A-Kid.
Double knee arm breaker. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Turning the tables there.
Vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
And his opponent up. This is about to be over because here comes
the Big Ending! The Big E!
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Punch connects. Might fight Shane back. And another counter.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Ooh, that hurt. Breaking a kick.
Right to the leg. Absolute dominance. There's some power behind that punch.
We're about to find out who enters next.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best. Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Nakamura.
Step up to the side Russian leg sweep.
Oh, able to reverse.
Oh, some talent.
And his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes Big E with a big ending.
And things looking dire for Styles.
There is no let up in Big E. We are seeing that here tonight.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Attack to the midsection.
Was mounted with punches and not. Oh, and now he stopped to finish it off.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Jarring impact.
Hooked up.
And Big E continues to find a way to forge an attack.
Yeah, this might just be the end of the line for Nakamura in this match.
Stops the kick.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Into gear, finds its mark.
Vicious right forearm.
Triple H dodges that one.
Series of reversals.
To the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
Straight punch, nothing fancy.
Punch. He turns it around.
Sequence of reversals there.
Oh, what an uppercut. Placed in the corner. Nice counter from Big E.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
We could have an elimination here. Could be it. Elimination time.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Quickly slips behind into the turret.
Punch lands.
Insulting.
Styles looks to be bumped and wide open.
Oh, this is not good.
Elbow drop.
Pearson. Big E has been eliminated.
Step suplex.
Very nice.
He finds a counter for Shane. Good timing with that reversal.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Smell chum in the water at this point.
Kick gets caught.
Got him caught.
Oh, is it too flat?
Big punch finds its mark.
Pose just connects.
Kick. Nicely done. Styles just looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over.
Styles quiet.
And just like that, he said.
This could be the end here.
Well, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Hooked up.
Getting ready to send one over.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Up and...
Triple H has him set up.
been eliminated.
Yeah, the
Kinshasa!
And Shinsuke finding the attack. And a
Kinshasa!
Brutal series of kicks.
Still going. Good grief.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Here is your winner. He is the artist known as...